You know, it was a good test for us against, like I said, a really good team from the standpoint of how they execute. They run one of those systems that it's difficult to guard. I thought our guys, being that this is the first time they've seen a team play that way, defended it well. And I think we won this game because of how we defended. But I think it's great for us to play teams like that, which has an offense that spaces the floor as well. And with all that cutting, I think it only helps us to become better because of what we had to do defensively.
They're a team that goes to the free throw line a lot, and we're a team that doesn't foul a lot. So, it was kind of their game against ours, and, we were successful of, keeping them off the line and just playing solid defense. We knew they were a three-point shooting team, so, we just tried to run them off the line and make them take tough shots.
Like I said, it starts on defense. I got stops. The team got stops, and we got to get out in transition and got easy buckets. Get to the line, get fouled, and that's all easy buckets, and that's what we like. That's what we try to do.
I thought Taco's debut was good. He went 15 minutes. He was very efficient. He rebounded. He scored around the basket. And I think you can see the improvements that he's made in this game, even though he's been out for a while.
Beautiful. It's great.
It's great.
It's great, man. He's one of a kind. There's nothing. It's hard to simulate playing with somebody like him. He's just such a special, special piece to our game in general.
We need to make sure we're smart about how we prepare this week, and we need to make sure that, our guys understand going to this tournament. It's not a three-game tournament for us, it's a one-game tournament for us. We're looking at the first game that we're going to play.